And everybody, welcome to the show. I am Satoshi Sean. The guy chewing over there is the Irishman from Kiss.
Dude, what the fuck was that?
That was a skit on Saturday Night Live about NFTs. It is pretty freaking mainstream, dude. That's going to be part of the news, just how crypto, like, literally overnight has went to just being normal from this thing that nobody knew about months ago. All right. So how you doing, bud?
I'm good, yeah. Hungry.
You shouldn't be hungry. You seem to be chomping down. All right. Check out the chat. Hey, everybody. Sears and Phil's here. Phil is in the house.
Phil-Z?
Everyone's watching on your channel, man. Everyone, Bob, Phil.
They know we're celebrating.
Phil, here we go. Phil watches on both our channels. He's the man there. Hey, Gerald, Phelan, Sorax. Right. Okay. Phil
was the man.
Garth.
I'm not drunk tonight.
You're not on the.
I'm working on it, but
what you drink in there?
I'm a little bit behind. Just some piss lager.
Piss lager.
Oh, is that bad actually? Do you have news or anything? Because I'm very hungry, dude.
How was your weekend, man?
Good, yeah.
I'm gonna do the news a little bit so you can eat more when you're kind of.
Okay, well, you're gonna ask me questions.
Yeah. Well, we went camping, so that's one of the reasons why we didn't do the show on Sunday. We're doing it on Monday.
Visit.
Did you have fun?
Mm-hmm. Of course. I think.
Where'd you go?
I can't share that secret.
Just into the woods, eh?
I can't tell you about the woods. Wildly, this is tasty, man. This is pulled pork.
Piss lager? Oh, the food. Okay.
My food is pulled pork and lots of barbecue sauce with onions, French cream sauce. What else is on this? Cheese, cheddar. And that's it. And time to do the rest because Sean was pushing me.
That sounds like some solid Finnish food, man.
We're fucking lovely.
It doesn't sound like Finnish food. Although, you know, barbacoa is European. Spain, Europe, right? Yeah. Pretty sure.
You think so? Yeah. Mm-hmm. Fuck. That's the first thing I've eaten all day.
Fuck. Really? Mm-hmm. I ate an entire platter of sushi.
But now I'm going to, like, that's enough. I'll eat the rest after the show, okay? I'm ready to rock now, Sean. Let's go.
Cool, man.
So what's up?
Story, what are you up to? Me, I haven't been up to much of anything, dude. It's been a really slow weekend. You were gone. I was working on your birthday present.
I told you not to do that. That's
everyone needs birthdays coming.
Gonna make everybody else feel bad now, and it's going to happen. Everybody's going to send me presents, and I don't want any presents.
I know. It's,
and now, Bob Walker, I can see Bob Walker in the chat. He's already thinking, wow, what's this guy's address? I don't know, man.
Yeah, bees and chickens.
It's not Southern Bob now. We got a giveaway to do also tonight, haven't we?
Yeah, we got a couple giveaways. Yeah, I'm going to give away some Divi. I'm going to give away some Carnomaly. And to let everyone know about the Carnomaly, I'm getting it today.
we lost some people over that, man.
Well, they were mean to you, dude. They were mean to all y'all, man. I wasn't there. But a couple of rummies, jimmies. What did you say? Gin hounds? Gin?
I wouldn't say they were mean, but they were just being dickheads. Well, let's rock the bees today so they don't swarm.
Well, thank you there, buddy. We appreciate that. You know, everyone's on Lee's channel.
That's your second account.
Please crush the like button. No, it's not my second. I don't have time for that, dude. You thought Dennis was the second account. And he's like...
Oh, yeah. Well, we haven't ruled that out yet.
He has his own channel. What do you think? I lose like 100 pounds and put on a giant beard.
Let's see how the red background looks.
His beard is pretty crazy, man. All right, let's jump and do some news.
Okay. That's better. That's better. No, let's go back to the blue. Sorry. Sorry for interrupting.
Sorry. So, first thing, this is kind of news, but I think it's part of a bigger story. WireX suspends new registrations to improve AML in the UK, which I thought was kind of a big deal. And then Lee was talking to me about this, and he said the UK is just really cracking down on crypto all around, just really coming down on it, which is a little weird. Walker B. Rich. Oh, that's cool. Yeah, that was loud, Sorax. But I think the UK and everyone is moving towards a like forced registration, a forced regulatory framework that they have to get out like now, because as you can see from the stories, crypto literally, this is moving at like the speed of light. When you look at like technology or fundamental shifts in any of these old legacy things like finance or payments or any of that shit, this is like years that this takes. And this is moving at weeks, months, you know. So I think that they're all freaking out, and they don't know how to handle it. Part of that is because this story, which I wish we would have went live like at 4 o'clock in the morning. I was up and I got this notification about this. Visa becomes the first major network to settle in USD coin. They are 100% settling with USDC, not Tether. This has brought stablecoins to the forefront. This is one of the biggest payment processors now accepting crypto. This is it. This is what everyone's talked about. This was, imagine if this could happen, you know, back 2 years ago. It's done. It's happening. Cross-border shit, all these things are now, is here. They're gonna use USDC to settle payments. Visa's done it. So everything else is gonna just skyrocket. It's gonna move into place at an astounding rate. I think this is the like opening the floodgates on this whole thing now. I'm trying to keep up with the I'm gonna hit that, Phil. Yes, Lee is the famous Irish Chicolo.
Yeah, Charles. Yeah. Nailed it, man.
Jack Dorsey's, you know, everybody knows Jack Dorsey's tweet sold for over 2.9 million. And you can see from the beginning, you know, thing with a little video we had. This is on Saturday Night Live. They're talking about NFTs. The whole skit talks more about crypto. It's so weird that these terms that like crypto nerds have been talking about are just mainstream now. The New York Times, one of the oldest institutions in the country, used NFTs to raise $500,000 for charity. And then there's other articles on NFTs that they've done just this past week. So you can't get more mainstream than this. You know, I don't know if you guys remember a couple of years ago, a Katy Perry had like Ethereum on her painted on her nails, and it was like a huge deal. Everybody lost their mind. This is the New York Times, man. It's crazy. This is talking about so far this year. I mean, retail investors versus institutional investors, it's very, very close. But most institutional investors buy shit from OTC, so I don't know really how they can track that. But then this is done by research by JP Morgan. They might as well say this is done by research by liars, because, I mean, once you've been caught lying so much, you really have to be called a liar. You know, it's like saying that, you know, someone's gonna, the babysitter is a murderer. I mean, I hate JP Morgan so much. I really do. They're just the worst. I don't even want to go over the story. This, I think, is big news, but I think it falls in line with everything I've been talking about today of how crypto is just jumping into the mainstream. It is like overnight, it's just becoming part of everything. Binance bolsters regulation team. They hired two former Financial Action Task Force agents to be on their payroll. I think this is going to be a big move by Binance into the space, into the regulatory space. I can't even use Binance because I'm in Texas. Texas blocks us.
I have a question about that.
Go ahead.
So you can't use Binance. Can't use Binance. It's blocked. Anything else you can't use?
I'm not going to play that game, dude. I'm doing the news.
No, no, no. I want to know, like, because I want to know why one can't use one and you can't use the other.
What?
So you can't use Binance or you can't use Bybit.
I don't know. Let me do the news. See, you want me? I'm not going to play your game right now, Lee.
I'm asking you a question, man. No, just answer it.
I have to use a VPN to use Binance.
That's all you got
to
say.
I have to use a VPN to use Bybit. But Binance requires KYC in addition to, so when I put my driver's license from Texas, they're like, yeah, buddy, this is a Texas driver's license. Okay, so now you can go off on your thing.
I just wanted to know, holy fuck.
What?
It's okay. I'll tell you in a second. Finish your news.
Yeah, what I'm doing is just laugh and talk. So the Mooch with SkyBridge is applying for a Bitcoin ETF. I know everyone's tired of hearing about Bitcoin ETFs for years, but he's applying for an ETF, and so is Fidelity at the same time. Applying for an ETF. I don't think there'd be this much of a driving force towards that if there wasn't a shot in hell of it being approved now. I think with the way everything is going, I don't think we're going to have an ETF. I think we'll have multiple ETFs approved close to each other. I think this is it. This is the time we all talked about. These are the things we've all been waiting for. These are the things that, oh, if this could only happen, they're all happening. It's happening now. This is it. This is not just the bull run, in my opinion. This is the bull run, in my opinion. So that's it for the news, and that's what I think about it. I'll head over the chat. Jeez, there's a lot of chat.
Yeah, the chat is. Geez, dude,
hey, Andrea.
You need to get in there and monitor that, man.
I was doing the news. It's just not Andrea is watching on your channel.
Oh my god, dude.
Okay, well.
Yeah, it's because you were mean last week, man.
I wasn't mean last week, dude.
You were.
Look, I'm not mean. I don't know how to be mean. If I'm mean, I'm faking it just because I don't even know. Oh. What are you drinking now?
This is the same drink. You know what I was looking at there when you were doing the news, and that's when I went, "Oh fuck!" Did you see Essentia yesterday?
It has moved. My Essentia was doing pretty good. Ever since I did the last update, and their tech support worked with me. My Essentia has been doing great.
Look at this shit.
And you know how the fees are still, they're paid up for your nodes for the month to the end of March. It all went through without a hitch. Everything has been great with it. I have no complaints about Essentia, man.
105% yesterday.
I did not notice that much.
That's fucking nuts. 105%. Hey man, that's fucking insane.
Nice.
Yeah, and it's hanging about up there. I didn't pull back. So yeah, what were you saying? The fees are paid up to what? 30th of June.
Paid up for the 31st of the month to the end of the month. So you just go in there, start it. You still have to go in to pay it. That's the thing. You go in to pay to do your node, and then it's if you pay like if you want to do it for 3 weeks, then it only charges you for like 5 days. Mm-hmm. Whatever mm-hmm. is after the 31st is what you actually get charged for. So, you know, I went to pay all mine up for like 41 days and I ended up having to pay just for like three or four. Or
it's fucking, it's crazy, man. It's crazy. I haven't checked them out in the last week, so I don't know. Have they addressed the concerns we had?
Yeah, they seem to have addressed the concerns we had. Well, as far as like the technical stuff I had, they did. The team stuff that, you know, we're both a little worried about. I think we're going to work on. I'm going to try to get an interview with a member of the team and have him on my channel, which you probably should jump on to, and we'll do a double interview, which we always talk about doing.
We'll see. I'll be impressed if you track them down, man, at this stage. Honestly, I will. I wanted to show you something, but it's not on a Trading View. Is it? Is CLVA on this?
I don't know. Yeah,
see, might be wrapped.
Clever has like beaten my expectations, and my expectations were freaking high. So it is quite impressive.
Let's have a look. There's Chain, man. We've been doing fucking awesome on that. Let me just see if I think CLVA is on.
Yeah, Phil, probably.
Okay, stop sharing that screen. And just go over here to CoinMarketCap. Clever is over $9, I think, dude, you know. $9.34. Fucking hell, man.
Hold on, Sea Urchin. What does that mean? Because that is a funky word. It's plumping.
It's plumping?
It sounds like plummet and dump and dumping, pumping, or plummeting. It can't be all of them. Yeah, it is going up, man.
Yeah, it's going up very quicker than I thought it would. And I actually added to my position this weekend. I have more Clever. So
I am hoping to add this week. I'm just waiting to get some more funds. I don't want to mess with anything. All my stuff I'm kind of holding on. I might move some Divi around and do it. Put it into Clever.
Ooh, that's a big call.
That's big for me. Because, you know, I've been holding my Divi, but I don't know. The sporadic rewards are really, they're annoying me.
They're getting on your nerves, man, aren't they?
They are getting on my nerves. And I feel like I feel like it's irresponsible of me. Like, there's that coin gain thing, which I didn't use it because I thought it was too good to be true. I put it off, but it's been there for months. So I put a little bit of money in, and it works fine. Works good. I make 1% a day. Mm-hmm. I put in 4 Litecoin, and I made 6 Litecoin. Made 2 Litecoin in a month, like, without risking it. So, and I said, I feel like it's financially responsible for me to not use this. It's still here. The team is here. Everything's here. I'm talking to them. All my money is here. It's been months. They haven't run off. All right. So the same thing with Divi. I feel like in a bull market, it's like irresponsible to just leave that much in there if it's not moving, you know?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
If I had put some of that into Clever, you know, I would be up, up, up. If I had moved that into Chili's when we had the big move, or Dragon Chain, back with Dragon Chain, we're talking Dragon Chain before it was a penny. And now it's 30 cents, 27 cents.
So, yeah, Dragon Chain is fucking flying it. Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't have enough of it. But it's the problem with when the market's like this, it's hard, no?
Well,
it's hard to get into everything that you like.
There's one thing I didn't go over.
Ooh.
This big news, which is on every financial network, on every crypto network about Visa taking USDC, getting into crypto. Do you know who Visa has partnered with for all this?
Tell me.
Crypto.com.
Fantastic.
Yeah.
Hindsight is a bitch. It is indeed. I didn't say that, man. Bobo said that, man. That's working perfect timing, bub. I'm getting old with your channel, but never seen it once. You gotta get this, because you gotta see Urchin. Hey Sean, I haven't seen your cool hairstyle even once. And he said he's getting fucking old and he still hasn't seen it.
I just shaved my head, man. You know, just shave my head, dude. It's pretty simple. No,
I put work into mine.
I'm too old now. I don't do my crazy shit with all the product like Lee. You know.
Product? Yeah.
Yeah.
I product in today. It's just, you know, trying to hold on to what I have, man. Just fucking hold on tight.
Hold on.
Mary said, well, I think Mary's a he, said he likes your hat.
Thank you, Mary.
Mm-hmm. And Sea Urchin now is like, yeah, he's a happy man, dude. You might have a super fan there, you know. Fuck!
What, Mr. Loud Microphone?
You know, this you're the only one that complains about that. So like, the problem is you're in, Sean.
I'm pretty sure that where is it? There we go.
Yeah, that was yours. It was yours. Here we go. Okay, fine.
Thank you, Andrea.
What's Andrea's then? I love your hair, Sean.
Yeah. Jesus, she's very nice.
Of course she is. Right. Are you doing your giveaway?
You haven't done your TA yet, man.
I'm not doing any TA, dude.
You want to talk about Bitcoin? I want to talk Bitcoin, man. I want to talk about Bitcoin. Just do a quick Bitcoin stuff.
Bitcoin is just doing what it's doing, man. It's sitting on resistance. It's going to fucking probably get injected and break down. And then once we do that, we're going to move up to 70,000.
So we go back down to 50 what?
Let me have a look. Where are we going?
I got him to take a look.
You did take me to get a look, motherfucker.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Where's my chair gun?
That damn Sasquatch.
Well, my chair's gone. I don't know what the fuck happened there. Is it over here?
We got a question about a new NFT, Jim. Do you want to talk about the new NFT?
What is it? What NFT is it?
Soros? George Soros has an NFT.
Piss off.
What's it called? I forgot it already.
I don't know what you're on about, man.
The new NFT.
Someone in chess?
Soros. The one that we're in. We just were talking about. The one that everything stays on the chain.
Oh, Sota.
Sota. Yeah, like you couldn't get that from Soros. Yeah. Sota.
I thought you were on about. I thought you were talking to somebody in the chat. I said, wow, what's the
other one? Someone in the chat said, any new NFT gem.
Mm-hmm.
So they asked, and that is something that we're looking at.
We're looking at, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You didn't like it initially.
No. Danny, I'll check it out, though, man. I've been looking for a new masternode. I was looking at a X4 or something. They're paying. It was paying a lot, but it could be it's risky. It looked real risky.
What's Danny on about, dude?
Like strong without an R. Stong, you know what you call your penis, Mr. Stong.
That's not the name.
What's the name, man?
Oh, yeah, You know that. I told you already, man.
You did, Chip. What's my penis' name? You remember my penis?
Yeah, you said it's half inch.
It's not half. All right, yeah, for it, bro. You want to go there? We'll do it.
You've been dying to push the button, haven't you? Push.
There we go. Who's got the foot long? Sean. There we go.
I had to open the door for you. It's Deek. It's Beard. It's Deek. Oh, my bad.
Yeah, Deek is sweet, dude.
I have.
Dude, I thought we were talking about penis names.
No, we're off screen. My penis's
name is Buford. Buford T. Justice. The law of the law.
I have crypto to give away.
Yeah, me too. But that's, you know, I'm proud of that. I came up with that when I was like 14, dude. Come on. That's classic. Okay. I also will give away crypto. What are we giving away? We have $50 in car tokens to give away. By the way, you're very lucky that we didn't get the tokens until later because they came out of IEO and there was a dump. So you're going to get a lot more car tokens than you would have if you had got them like as soon as the day they came out of IEO. So it's going to be better. Dude.
Wrong video. Fuck, what video was it?
Stop breathing in the microphone like that.
What video was it?
What video was what?
Shit, hold on. I'm trying to guess which video did... Oh, here it is. I'm trying to get last week's video for the... here we go. Last week's show. Okay, get comments. Okay, so I'm sharing my screen, right?
Yep.
Okay, so I said in the stream from just over a week ago that I would give away two prizes of $25 each of ETH. Oh, it was crypto of your choice.
It was crypto of your choice.
Yeah, I nearly fucked it up. And so I've already put the URL into the comment picker, the YouTube random comment picker. And there was 304 unique comments. And now I'm just going to select the winner. Eve Hinesa. Thanks for the blessing, sir. God bless ETH. So $25 in ETH. No fucking around because the address is right there.
No fucking around.
So let me just dig in it. And one more. Pick another winner. Here we go. Peter Francis, thanks for the information. A Divi winner.
All right, so Peter Francis.
$25 in Divi going through Peter Francis. There we go. Done. Same next.
Congratulations. All right. Have you seen my Deek? You can go look at my Deek video. They're there. If you want a copy, I can take a picture of my Deek, send you a Deek pic, but I will give away some crypto now. I'm going to give away 500 Divi from... I only did three videos this week. In fact, one of them is my Deek video. See, there they are. Do, 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 do. Okay. One, two, and three. And the winner will be from... Come on, Deek video.
Dude.
What?
Aren't you supposed to share a screen?
Yeah, I am. I am supposed to share my screen. Come on. It's the Deek video. All right, I'm glad I shared it in time to make that. All right, so what I said was three videos, and I was showing you all the Deeks as it goes like that, but you guys couldn't see because I wasn't sharing my screen. One, two, three videos this week, and this is the one today. So, go to the Deek video and get that. And Let me skip the ad. I should. I'm skipping the ad, but you should always watch the ads on my video. Because
why would you force your viewers to watch the ads, man? Poor bastards. Poor bastards.
Yeah, here's all these. I do not like the DK NFTs. They're fucking funny. All right, so let's do this. Who wins the 500? Filter duplicate comments. And boom. $100 comments. $200 comments. Jeez, there was a lot of comments on there. 270? Come on. And I thought, all right, Noah Powers, I am your number one fan, sir. Well, then you need 600, Divi. How about that? And there's the address. Perfect. Easy peasy done. That's nice. So I don't have to worry about people on Telegram bugging me. I don't have to worry about scammers going to Noah Powers at that address.
I bet they'll still come.
Yeah, well,
let's still come out of the woodwork.
They probably will, man. I don't know how they do it, dude. Like, I'll do that and I'll get a message like now. Someone will go create an account for that dude's name in seconds. Seconds, and then jump on here. It is me. I am your buddy. Please send me lots of money. And then I'll do it. And then, like, the next day, they're like, Noah will come. Hey, I'm Noah. Thanks, man. But there it is. It's all done. Oh, we have to give away some Car Anomaly. Did you get a good chance to look at Car Anomaly, man? Or the Car DeFi?
Car I didn't. DeFi,
cool. They're merging DeFi with car buying. So it's like going to be like a marketplace like Auto Trader. I don't know if you have like Auto Trader and stuff
over in Europe. Yep.
But that, so when buying a car, you're not even going to use decentralized finance for loans to buy the freaking car, man. It's pretty insane.
Oh, yeah. I've seen that part. Yeah. 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 That's fucking, that looks fucking awesome, dude.
So you'll be able to utilize your car tokens to earn more to loan people to be part of like the ecosystem, loan people to help them buy their car. It's like, it's cool, man. It is very, very cool what crypto is designed for. Metahash has been rocking, dude. Metahash has skyrocketed. I think it's up. Well, you want to look at it?
I do. Fuck Metahash. Come on, man.
Metahash is it's gone decentralized back to, like, to the community, what they're moving it to.
Back to the roots.
It's doing what projects were always designed to do, that they eventually were going to be decentralized. I mean, community actually is doing it.
What's the ticker?
MHC.
So just have I'll have a look in CoinMarketCap.
Yeah.
So it's up to 2.022 cents.
Yeah, from 0.00.
What is up?
Yeah.
From 0.0005.
Yeah. So glad I held that over the last year or so. Delegated it. I've been earning like 110 a day, 160 a day or something every day for all that time. Building up, and now finally it's paying off a little bit, which is cool. Good to have a win. Well, anything else you want to go over or talk about? Oh, we have to give
away tokens. Yeah.
What do you want to do? You make the thing to give away. What do you do? I did it last time.
How many are we giving away?
$50 worth.
Worth. Okay. Number between 1 and 20.
That's so boring.
Number between 1 and 20. Or my phone is going cold. I want to eat, man.
You got to
go. Go. Number between 1 and 20. Leave in the chat. For $50 worth of Car Anomaly.
Yeah, with car tokens. Yeah. All right. Sorax going with the... There you go. Sorax.
Whoa, Sorax was on the fucking trigger there, wasn't he?
Man.
He's been waiting for that.
Yeah.
All sure.
people putting in that one number and then just like waiting. I wonder if I got just dude, just no, pump my numbers.
Every winner. Whoa. Mary Jordan, number 7.
All right, Mary. Glad. Can't see it.
Can't see shit. It's 7, Mary.
Okay. Stop moving it.
It's fucking 7. Hold on to fuck. I'm making it bigger.
You can't draw it now. That's just
fucking making it bigger. God. Yeah, fucking see that. You see that fucking.
Yeah. Look, yeah. There's a
7.
It's an X, man. You have a line through it.
It's the closest thing to 7 I can make.
Oh, I know. That's how you, you're your line 7. I do that like in school and I get yelled at, man, when I was a kid. What is you that? Give, your line through your 7. That's how we do it in Europe. I was educated abroad, you see.
Yeah, you were educated.
And they're like, I don't care if he was educated by a lady. Not that kind of abroad. All right. Yes, Mary, you won. So you do need it. Fuck. No, I need your ERC20 address to send you the Cardanomaly tokens. So on this video, as soon as it is over, then you can make a regular comment. Please make a regular comment that you won. And then put your ERC20 address and I will send you your card tokens. Hopefully today, on stream, I will check and see if they're here. They are. They're not here yet.
They're not here.
I'll text them. But yeah, he said he was sending them today. So, well, that's it, man. It was good hanging out.
I thought you were giving away 50.
No, we're just giving away 50.
Giving away 50. Oh, okay, right. Yeah. So Mary's gonna comment your video.
Comment either mine or your video. Either one of ours. Just get it on there now so we can have it, and then I'll get yours, Thorax, Ellis, one other person.
The Walkerby Ranch one. The Walkerby Ranch
one. Yeah, Andrea got clever. Aaron. So I only had Sorex and Els. And now I got Mary.
Mary Jean.
Mary, why you boogin'? Okay.
That's about it, isn't it?
That is it. It was like
that a is it.
Good hanging out with all of y'all. Good hanging out with you, buddy.
Likewise. I am absolutely dying to get to my food.
All right, man. Well, you guys take care. Dennis didn't come, but, you know, all right, he'll catch us later.
Dennis didn't come, yeah. But Dennis posts in the news every day. Maybe he's putting it together.
Yeah, he does post news, but he usually goes on late. But I'm going to play his video he made for me.
Guns don't kill people. I can't.